Well, it started when we had the Jorge Posada Foundation, because that's when I started helping moms that were facing issues with their children, like we did with our son Jorge.
Yeah,
so they were asking me not only about our son's condition, but many different things in life, and that's how it started.